First of all, I'd like to sincerely thank the organizers of the GIF for giving me the opportunity to introduce my research at the Gen 4 Research Competition. Hello, my name is Jihun Kim, and I'm a PhD student conducting research on molten salt reactor in Seoul National University Nuclear Fuel Cycle and Nuclear Non-Proliferation Laboratory. Today, I'd like to introduce my research on a methodology for measuring moisture content in magnesium chloride-based molten salts. Magnesium chloride-based molten salts are promising candidates to be used in either primary or secondary loop of molten salt reactors. However, magnesium chloride is highly hygroscopic and its reaction with moisture is considered as a major factor causing structural material corrosion. Therefore, accurate moisture measurement is crucial for its usage. To achieve this, we developed an ex situ method using TGTSC and an in situ method using cyclic voltammetry. The molten salt used in this study was a sodium chloride and magnesium chloride binary mixture. For TGTSC analysis, based on the observed mass loss, the concentration of magnesium chloride hydride and magnesium hydroxy chloride could be determined respectively. Especially, to quantify low concentrations of magnesium hydroxy chloride, we utilized the relationship between the enthalpy required for the thermal decomposition of magnesium hydroxy chloride and its corresponding mass loss. In the molten salt, magnesium hydroxy chloride exists as MgOH plus cations, allowing for electrochemical monitoring. Using a tungsten reference electrode, we identified the irreversible reduction peak of magnesium hydroxy chloride and established a reliable electrochemical measurement method. Two methods were then cross-validated and the error was calculated to be about 10%. The moisture analysis method using TGDSC can minimize the influence of other ions in the molten salt as it is based on typical thermal properties of magnesium chloride-based compounds. Moreover, the electrochemical analysis method using a tungsten reference electrode can help real-time monitoring of magnesium hydroxy chloride in industry scale. The developed methodology for moisture measurement in magnesium chloride-based molten salts can be utilized in dehydration method development, corrosion-resistant material development, and real-time corrosion monitoring. It can contribute significantly to the development and maintenance of molten salt reactors. Lastly, thank you very much for listening to my presentation. Have a nice day.